Lots of people ask me about CT scan. What is CT scan? The complete name of CT scan is computerized axial tomography. It's taken in sections. I'll give you an example. Take a fruit. We don't know whether there are any seeds in that fruit or whether any small bacteria or flies or anything. That's why we cut in sections and see. Similarly, CT also, it cuts the various parts, chest, brain, whatever you want, into thin sections so that it is easy for the radiologist to interpret the film. And then what is happening at CT is sometimes you don't see the vessels or heart, just you see there's a lump. That's why you inject contrast, iodinated contrast, which is radiopaque, and see the chambers of the heart, valves of the heart, and also the major vessels. That is CT angiography. And then in CT also there are several modifications in equipment wise. Today CT is safe, although in children repeated CT may give more x-rays, it may be more dangerous, leading to certain type of cancers. In CT you don't use for a pregnant woman at all, not at all. And in CT the cost is a little high because we import most of the CT machines from abroad. CT was first discovered by one Dr. Hounsfield from England in 1970. In 1971 I have seen the CT abroad, but to come to India it took 13 years. In 1983 All India Institute of Medical Sciences got the CT. In Hyderabad we got in 84. Now there are plenty of CTs available, although it is a little costly than x-rays, but still in certain conditions it is very useful. Thank you for listening.